Alright, someone requested a video of chocolate. I don't have chocolate, but this is the best. So I'm going to demonstrate to the youngsters who suggested this how to pour the chocolate milk in, just to help you a little bit when you're learning how to do it, okay? So what you need is a spoon. Big spoon, small spoon, one that is able to scoop it. The best thing I found is if you're going to scoop something, put it right by it. Like this. Or on the side, whatever's easier for you. And just scoop it all in. Make sure it's all there. And I know there's none in here, but just use your imagination. So you're scooping it in there. Make sure you get all of that. And then pour in that. You do this. Make sure it's full. And then this. And this. Because the thing is, we have a tendency to scoop it like that. But sometimes you just gotta be gentle with it so it doesn't get everywhere and shake. So you scoop it. Leave it right there. Then bring it to here. Make sure you get it all. So I hope that was convenient for those of you who have trouble scooping. And I know some kids have trouble with that. I'm out of this. Apparently it's really good stuff. So. And for those who requested a bell sound, I do not have a bell sound. People have different ways of how to carry a cup, but I find there's a reason this is here. And if you grab it, it's easier to carry it instead of just grabbing it like this. This is a way for it to fall. This is more sturdy. And when you open it, make sure you open it like enjoy this weird way to have a chocolate milk or drink. I know some kids requested it, so I just wanted to do that. So I hope everyone has a good day. And if you have any other requests to ASMR, I would love to hear about them in the comments below. Have a great evening or day.